Welcome to day 10 of competition here at the 2017 Summer Universiade in Taipei. Next, we'll move on to the men's 110-meter hurdles final. It was Hungary's Balázs Bazsa who was a favorite to win in this one after coming sixth at the 2011 Universiade. He then competed at the 2012 and 2016 Olympic Games and more recently came in third at the 2017 World Championships. He is in lane six and you can see him start to pull away in the green shorts and the red, finishing first with a time of 13.35 seconds. A beautiful race by the Hungarian athlete.